So, do you know those people? People who like to blame you for your failures, but take all the credits for themselves when you are successful. An example of this manipulation. A manipulative mother will blame her child for bad grades in school. So if child has bad grades, it's his responsibility, it's his fault, and the mother will blame a child for being stupid, for not paying attention, for not doing homework, and blah 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 blah. But if this child receives good grades or some type of reward in school, she will tell everybody about it. She will come to school, she will talk to a teacher, she will make sure that everybody knows that this is her child. And moreover, it will not be about the child, it will be all about her being a great mother. So, if the child has bad grades, it's his fault. If he has good grades, it's her success, it's her achievement. So, let me know in chat if you know such people. Say hi, don't be shy. Let's make it more as a dialogue versus lecture.